What's up everyone, this is James Riller, and welcome back to some more Flash Alliance, and today we are going to be checking out a Alaska State Trooper mod pack. So here is the uniform, and then we got the car, which I think looks pretty good. The creator will be in the description below if you want to check them out for yourself. So let's get on patrol and see what we can get into. How's everyone doing? Hope everyone's having a good Friday. And we got a vehicle parked without the permit. So we will accept that. Start off with nothing too serious. I don't know what's going on with these lights, though. They're flickering for some reason. Vehicle should be like right here, shouldn't it? I think it might be that one right there. We will pull over here. And we will write a ticket. Without a valid parking permit. Okay. Can't really do anything with towing, so that's all we really can do. Hopefully once we get like an update for like calling in backup, maybe they'll have where you can call in a tow truck. Alright, so that's gonna do it. We're going to have to cancel the call though, because that's the only way to do it. Alright, officer music. Help. Let's go ahead and get over there. Way too wide of a turn for that. Still wish they would have controller support for the game, because my driving would be a lot better. Car, move it. Should be up here. Get back here, dude. Put your hands up. Where do you think you're going? You look so drunk. And you got anything that's gonna stick or poke me? Pretty sure he's drunk, though. Yeah, I'm definitely drunk. Alright. We're gonna ask for his ID, Simon. And we are going to get a transport or dispatch, place and transport to my location. Alright, you doing okay, sir? Alright, I kind of wish they would have, like, where you could talk to him. And, like, see what actually was going on. Alright, we're going to go ahead and search the vehicle, make sure nothing's in here. Perjure is just a drunk. So, get a tow truck. See, this is something they need to do for, like, parked vehicles without permit, where you could, like, get a tow truck Unless I missed it. I didn't look over the top of that, so maybe there was. I may have to look at that next time. Alright, dispatch. We're good for. Alright, maybe we'll get back on patrol here. Should be down this road, I would think. Where are they at? Is that him right there? I'm not seeing him. Oh wait, nope, this would be the person. Dispatch, we got eyes on subject. He's going down, running down the highway. Sir, stop, you're gonna get shot. I'm gonna tase you. Alright, dispatch, we're going in for taser. I don't know why they made this guy with no shoes on though. I'm assuming this is the guy? Why were you running? I think that's gonna stick a poke me. We had a call that someone had a gun. He does have a weapon on him. Okay. So you're gonna be arrested for having a gun in public. That was a good call. Surprised they didn't try to shoot at us. Dispatch. Right? Is that the car? No. Okay, I don't know what I'm looking at then. Alright, dispatch, we are good for. This is like when I don't really like doing these calls because I don't know where they're at. Oh. Dude. I think I'm just gonna have to let this go because, wait, this guy's insurance was expired? I don't want to let the driver go because I don't like trying to go after them all the time unless they're coming. Nice. Oh, there they were coming. Ah, there they are, right there. I'm going to assume. Alright. Dispatch, we got eyes on subject. They're speeding away at a high rate of speed. And now they're just stopping in the middle. I think they may be drunk. They're just driving into everything. We're going to attempt to pull them over. See, it's not even me. So this one thing is like, could be fixed a little bit because they're not letting me pull them over. I can block the car down. And shoot out the tires so they can't do anything. Sir? No. Put your hands up, sir. Get out of the road here. Sir, why are you running at a high rate of speed, driving at a high rate of speed? Rex Floyd. Okay, anything that's gonna stick a hook in? ID card. I think actually doing this correctly, I think what they would actually do would be put them in the car, and then they would run the person's information. That's actually what I think I'm supposed to be doing. So he has no driving license. Okay, so that's a ticket right there. Not wanted or anything. Registration active, insurance valid. Okay, so everything else looks good. He has no driving license. So, yeah. Alright, we are going to get transport out for him. Okay, we're gonna have to grab him and then get transport out. Alright, let's search his car, make sure nothing's in here. Doesn't look like it. Let's get tow truck out. Another aggressive driver, okay. That's a good way to end things, I guess. Or so he's like way, way out there. Maybe I don't want to do that. That's going to take a little bit to get to him. Because where exactly is that? Well, that's all the way over there in the other. Yeah, not doing that. I kind of wish they would make it where, like, if you're in one area, it would just do calls. So you're not, like, going all the way out there. So we're going to cancel that. We got another aggressive driver. Where's that one at? Is that any closer? That is closer, so we'll do that one. I think he's coming down this road. I screwed that up. Can I get there from here? I don't know. It's gonna take me like a long way around here. Should run into him though. Or I'm gonna run into a pole, that's what I'm gonna run into. Should be coming up here though. Right. It's not that truck, is it? Is it the truck? These cars would go a little bit faster though if they're flinging. That's like one bad thing about doing these pullovers. Alright, pullover. Alright, dispatch, we're gonna go requesting pit. Have one fling suspect. He's picking speed up now. He's in gray truck. We're all on the interstate. High rate of speed. Alright, we're going down. Oh, what the? Okay. I'm good. I landed it. I'm good. Nothing happened. Nothing to see. Might be a little difficult. See, this is when, like, you need some backup. This car trying to do a truck is not going to be easy. I think every time I drive out this way, I can flip the car. And go in for it. Oh. Alright, we're gonna get out and stop him. No, sir. Stop. Why are you running, sir? Clinton. I think that's gonna stick a puppy. I think he's been drinking. Been drinking, sir? Yep, he's way over the limit. Alright. We're gonna press transport. And while we do that, we're gonna look up his information. He has an expired license too, so he's been drinking. He's wanted to, so he's just all the trifecta here. His plate, for some reason, is not even in the system. It's not even working. Okay. As we'll let it go. Search the vehicle, and this is going to be the last stop. Bottle of rum, so yeah, definitely drinking and driving. Alright, close my door. for this video. Thank you everyone for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will catch you in the next one.